I'm Doug Ohlemeyer. I'm in Moorhaven, Florida. Florida's watermelon season has started. Here at Global Produce Sales Packing House, they're packing watermelon. The season this year started about 10 days to 2 weeks early, in mid-April. Al Roten with Global Produce Sales gives us an update on how the season in South Florida is going so far.
So far, the season started off real good. The weather's been good, warm, the quality's good. Better than we've had in several years. It's the best start we've had in a while.